Hello, folks, and welcome back to It Works Below. I've just finished Dark Souls, though that's probably since already come out, and I've started Dark Souls 2 here. So yeah, already a bit incongruous, but whatever. So, Livy. Ah, yes. Remember what I was doing now. Yeah, that's grand. Ooh, speed! Died over here. Wish I could somehow stack things onto this more. Well, I suppose the execution or does, but I mean, I know, there's something grander. I'm just having to cheap out so many fights, it's a little tedious. Ooh. Let's just pour it out. Really screwed up my porting. That would have been terrible. Oh God! God ain't here. There's only zombie vomit. Very aggressive zombie vomit. Wonk. Double hit points. Flesh heart the flare. I can't bring that it's the player. Yeah, they struggle with doors. Nice. Okay, we found it. It's inevitable once you get to the like end level of the dungeon. Like the last proper floor. It's inevitable that they'll start Oh. Damn it. It's inevitable that you'll find it. Okay, I don't think I can do this. Seems like a real DPS check right at the start. I should have made sure I was fine beforehand. Give me a sec. Thankfully that's regen. Sadly, this one won't be fine. Something to do that. Nourishing orb. Okay, so that's how we can end up healing mid-fight. There is benefit in me popping that. Even outside of the invincibility thing. I get chances of doing, got hit with a stun. Bonus of hitting him an additional time. Basic chances of doing bonus damage, so that's pretty solid. He reflects all hits when he's doing that. Flashy, flashy lights. Just from getting up, bro. I had grabbed the extra scroll of Ogre Horde, because he's inevitably gonna drop money. I want to make him drop even more money. Probably one last. Yep. I've been thinking that there's a real DPS race to this, but it's not quite as bad as I've been thinking. Heart of Hafermann. Upgrade for 30 pumpkins. 50 pumpkins, see? Poison has a 10 by rank percent chance of spreading to nearby enemies. And not a bad item, certainly, but not quite what I was hoping for. Apparently, Hafermann has unique rune words or something. So I was kind of hoping for them. Ooh, I should have used those. But anyway, we've killed Dennis Hafermann. We're now wanted in the state of Germany. ice cold. 79 armor, 234 hit points. Resistance rating cold, 57. Cold damage, 34%. This is fire, Silas. Still, additional resist is welcome, but... Oh, jeez, I'm at 50 across the board now. Here. Nightmare difficulty really takes it... takes a lot of shit out of you. Could build it here. Get the saplings back, no worries. Just don't have an axe on me anymore, so... Oh, this event's still going. Somehow this translates in your mind. Mysterious egg. Gobble, gobble. Gobble, gobble. Somehow this translates in your mind too. Have you seen Herc? I don't like the way he's been looking at me lately. Seems winter is coming. Quick, take this. Collect and grow 500 harvest maize from the holiday event area to feed the mysterious egg. Not even here where winter doesn't reach. Ah, beautiful. There's some here, just very goddamn little. Very goddamn well. Let's go and do the next iteration of this. No. Which they specified that, the difficulty of this being a nightmare. Should have brought the item with me. Okay. can't grow it here. That's fine. Oh, well, just yet. Should have gotten some cobblestone there. No, actually. I do love that ability. It's beautiful. Probably shouldn't have turned everything into stuff, but whatever. Into bars. Grumps, the garden gnome.
Stop it. What? Stop it. What? 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 Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. What? What? Stop it. What? Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. What? Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. What? 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 What?
What? What? What?
Stop it.
What?
Stop it.
Stop it. Stop it.
What?
What?
Stop it. What?
Okay. So now I can plant whatever I like here. It doesn't translate at a good rate. Yeah. Yeah, it's really relying on the extra plantings and probably harvests. Decks. Jesus, that would double my decks. And it would also increase fire damage. Gonna hop down the hole again and get back on track that way. I'll have to get something to break those. Probably need an axe. One thing I've seemed to have misplaced. Come on, over here. There you are. This guy can't give any XP. First time I found these just out in the wild. Red pebble stone. Okay, fine. We'll port back. I didn't mean to break that. That was a misclick. Oh, well. I think it was a nice one, but I'm sure we can live without whatever it was. Year round, baby. What are these even called? Ladder step platform. Not seeing anything about it. Okay, you know what? That's annoying me so much. I'm gonna fucking reset this. I'm gonna cost 100. Seriously, it was just right click. Jesus Christ. Suppose that is true, inner thoughts me. I'm not getting an XP for using the Great Leveler. So I missed out on a fair bit of XP from using it. Joke wings. Oh, I got a cosmetic. Ooh, I can do both. Swing and use the Great Leveler. One, two, three, four. Come on. Large level difference. But yeah, the reason why I was getting stunned so much was because of my low resistances. If that hadn't been the case, reverse phase. The fights would have gone easier. Every time you suffer satisfact, have a 5 by rank percent chance of removing it. Where I was again. I need to actually mark it. Okay. I got 3 seeds on the harvest, and I got some bonus harvest. Oop, extra plantings. Can't wait till winter ends so I can get back to proper farming. Since I can only have 1 greenhouse, I'm restricted in what I can do there. Initial returning to this after deviating, you end up slightly off. Thank you. Okay, I don't really recognize Spindy Trooper. Okay, these guys are called orcs. So this was a different model to the orcs. The, ghoul model. Orc ghoul. Blood Jewel. Total armor rate. Total armor increased by 18%. Stamina rating 55. Percentage of vigor added to the weapon damage 34%. I'm gonna call this here, folks. Till next time.